struggle pit is the American Army's latest idea for toughening up their new recruits. The object is for two teams of 50 men apiece to throw each other clean out of the pit, bodily. They seem to have taken a few hints from the Eton Wall game. Anyway, the rules are much the same. Gouging, torture holes, and excessive kicking are barred. Otherwise, anything goes. At the trivial cost of a few bloody noses and bruises, the struggle pit has proved a really knockout success.